Look at this flower, chat. Look at this beautiful flower. It does kind of look like an artichoke. Doing good, but I'll be even better if we win.
Okay.
Just one. No need. Rank in there, rank in there. Good right.
I'm on the objective.
I gotta reload. I'm touched. I got ult to him.
Nah, ain't no way, little bro.
Get rolled, dude.
Nice, good job.
Yeah, life is actually kind of fun. It's like something that is something that like support is in need of. Something that isn't oppressive when it comes to like heals and damage, but just has like a lot of like outplay potential with your brain.
It's so easy when you have Craig in your team.
True.
A touch of rebirth.
I'm not a financial advisor, chat.
Nice one.
Objective secure. Let's cover.
Oh, the Ryan is so pissed.
Is there yet? Tree and blade. Come on, that one. I'm not that. Oh no. He's needed, he's needed. They're shot him, get him. Everyone, care for Grenades left. Reaper one on face.
Come here, baby.
We can nanogage, nanogage. Drop one. No, it's too much ability. Buff out, no abilities. Oh, yeah. I believe you.
Life protects life. Something for the stick.
Ooh. Dude, we cooking on this character. We cooking for reals. No cap on a stack, low key. GM game, dude. We're making it, dude. We're making it in this world. Dude, life fever is all about just surviving, chat. Stay alive for it.
Have a fuck. Then I'm not sure. I don't know how. Ginger one, not this. Oh, no one, I'm gonna die. Wait, the NG. Trade it.
Yeah, you got his, guys, come on.
I can die.
Do they have blade? Not yet. I just wifeled here. Actually, they keep dying, so I can just wait. I just need to make sure some people don't die. If my Ryan gets hooked here, I just need to pull them out.
Oh, 101. Here's my ability.
Life protects life.
Again. Oh, they were one skill.
Good, one of all. No blade, though.
Again, another right or one again?
Not right, nice. No! No! The fucking lamp blocked it! No! What are the odds, man? That the fucking that the lamp is blocking me, dude!
Get your health.
I hold the wrong person. I've been better. Kill the shield up, Ryan. Yeah, I pulled the wrong person, dude. I pulled the fucking Sim. I sure pulled Anna.
Good job, I lose.
Zarya, ready for duty. Greetings. Photon barrier is charging.
That should do it.
Nice, dude. Fire's beaming.
Can you go for Zen?
I'm with you.
Hello there.
Please heal left. Okay, get back. Oh, nice. We blaze this way.
An enemy.
Oh, nice.
Anna?
Thank you so much.
Hello.
Are they using another blade? We still have our blade.
We need to maintain our advantage. That should do it. Life protects life.
Holy shit, dude.
Much better.
I feel like our Anna is lacking a little bit in the stats department. Here, peek.
You've always been better as a team.
We've been fortified.
Nine. Hello.
In our possession. Move with it.
The warmth of firelight.
There's another blade for this.
My ultimate is charging. Hello. Teleporter taking shape. I will hunt you.
Oh, we got another blade soon.
You can none of it, none of it.
Life protects life.
You can't move it.
They're going games again. Get my build long speed.
Nah, I bet the friend has more stream snipers that like Smurf accounts as stream sniper. Fuck. We need to take a close fight, I think. Are we giving up all this free space? Reinhardt! Yeah, the reason for why it sucks being stream sniper when playing Life Rivers is because the enemy team can literally just go, literally just go fair and then like hard counter you. Listen. How long does like J3 have? Like how long is his queues? Like the NA streamers that play on like NA time, how long are their queues? Are their queues also like 40 minutes? I'm queuing you. I'm just thinking if I go on my main account, like dude, the fucking unranked GM lifer is gonna take so long, dude. The unranked to 500, I mean. Oh, what a good fight. What the fuck? Wait, are support queues just the longest, chat?
A little care always helps. Irrepressible. Anyone.
I think support is the most popular role now as well. Or maybe tank still, or maybe DPS still is. I don't know. But support definitely gained a lot of popularity recently.
Step right up.
I'm feeling the energy, dude. I am. Dude, I can't stop eating these fucking M&Ms. I can wife lever all this fight. This fight here. I know, dude, they're fucking predictive. A chocolate makes you happy though, right chat? But it's okay. I will at least be able to get it to 99 though. Why did the Mercy...
Thanks for the help.
Yeah, I mean, like, yeah, Dead by Daylight is probably one of the best performing, like, casual games, I would say. And if the best performing casual games is Dead by Daylight, then if I was a game developer, I would 100% make a competitive game instead. Because the growth is just exponentially better. You kill your plant? No, I'm in Denmark now. Yeah. It is what it is, though. The only thing we can hope for is, the only thing we can hope for is, is that Blizzard changes. Nothing though. Blizzard might change that, okay? There might be a chance. It's not no chance. I'm against the rank 1 Mercy, dude. You got the cloud of viewer on the team. You do. I originally didn't want to upload Life Fever and wait till like till we go for the supports, but I don't know. There's a lot of content to be made though. Or maybe we should like, maybe like a, yeah, maybe, I don't know. That should do it. Whether we should upload like a, it's like, cause I think there's a bunch of clips. Like the rank one sojourn video. No, oh yeah, yeah, no, the first video that was made. I don't know. There are some pretty funny clips though. There are some good clips though. Haters found me. They did, dude. Follow you on kick? I don't have a kick. So if somebody has Craigie on kick, it's not me. Mez is now Life Hero. Yeah, probably gonna get GM after I'm done with this placement. It is starting to get a bit repetitive though, holding left click all the time. Also, I'm a bit tired today, so I hope either, but oh, right click then? Okay. How about that? Is that good? Yeah, the soldier one was boring. I don't know.
Into the iris. Life protects life.
GG, dude. Oh, I got death. This is it. This is it, dude. This is it. Oh, dude, we got it.